us all believe that the battle against cancer will be won.